Hello and welcome to another stream for Far Cry 5.
Someone out there is not playing by the rules.
Somebody a little mad. Excuse me, that was rude. Anyway, so we started the game. We saved the orchard. Now we're headed to Fall's End to try to rescue them.
God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Boomer, stop running.
I got some big pests to take care of. Watch yourself. I need an exterminator. I ain't never seen bears like this before. I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
Got a job for you. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. These bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. You gotta put them down.
Gotta help us fight back. Just another dream burst.
Need ammo.
Hey there, fella.
Bigger gun. Pupper doggers. Boomer, you dick. There it is. That bear was a running. Like a waste of a good bear to only get the skin.
Biggest stash.
Funds.
I fucking knew this would happen. Doesn't make a difference now. All I know is we got people to protect. I know how to get back at the cult. But if we're gonna do it right, we need the Death Wish. That's my truck.
Yeah, no.
Problem is, it's sitting in a garage that's been overrun by those fucks. You head over to US Auto and get it. I'll make sure the folks here are safe. I'll meet you there and we'll go on a rampage against those asswipes.
I don't want to stay in one place too long.
Shut the fuck up. Thank you. Hop in. Nope. It's the trailer park. They better have a truck. I want to take the dog with me. Fireworks. Thank you, baby. Ooh. There's a helicopter. Run, puppy, run. Come on, Boomer. Leave the puppy dog alone. He just a barking. The fact they got a helicopter. Do not make me shoot the dog. Oh, that's a fucking Boomer got him. I don't want to shoot the doggy. Yep. And take the helicopter if it falls in. I ain't gonna fucking walk around. Why drive when you can fly? Cause I found a helicopter. Cause I found a helicopter. I'm bypassing everybody. It's a party. Yes, we're going to the town.
Watch out.
Let's kill my dog. No, we no kill the doggy. I will fuck you up. Get him, Boomer. I really need to get that second.
Every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. But I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
How much better would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks.
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one who needed help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Get you squared away. When you get the chance, come out of church. I'll be there.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder.
Here's what I needed.
I'm gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Weapons. That one.
Enough for getting Ricker's an old veteran. Just over there. He can't move very well anymore. Hope he's not in any trouble.
Shut up just in time. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Nice, right?
It's just not the same without the star ingredient.
This is fantastic.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
I don't want to. I want to. That's there, should have. Where's my helicopter? Where's my chopper? Alright. This thing must have moved it. Just gonna take off. Shortcut. Part ways. Should have got a silencer. Shh. Go fuck up, Boomer. That's why I don't mess with the doggies. That's why I don't mess with the doggy. Dog's getting me in trouble. Not fast enough. Fair. Alright, thought I just had to tap it. No, I gotta hold it. Hold the space bar. Six.
Yeah. those who deny the project are the ones most in need of its salvation. Though their sins are great, their souls are not beyond Satan. All they must do is confess.
I'm gonna move back over there so fucking fast.
Thank you.
Holy shit, you did! You took back the Widowmaker! Cults can throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
Barracuda. Look at the fireworks! Big boom. What a big boom. Sorry, bitch. Aww. Ran into the motherfucker.
When it comes to grocery shopping in the future, another national chain of grocery stores is filing for bankruptcy. When asked if this was an indicator of a financial depression, the Secretary of the Treasury said, absolutely not.
There. The winter elk. Boom. A lot of shit going down around it. Kaboom.
We're on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Off-roading. Hey, where's that cougar now?
Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Fuck yeah! We got the Widowmaker. It's one.
Sin is pervasive. It drives.
Me.
Unspeakable. Holy shit, kid. You pissed at John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The testy festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. The problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Learned how to drive when I was a kid. We got my first engine when I was 13.
Excuse me, sir.
We've been marked, which means
want to get your mind blown? Try this game.
Been marked, which means they'll be hunting us to take us to dude. And you know, I think this is a good place to stop for the stream. The next time, we're going to get caught. There's no way of not getting caught. I'll run around as a marked man, see how far I can get, long I can get away. Until then, let you know I appreciate you. And thank you for watching. See you later. Love.